end TV show Half Marriage is seeing intense wedding drama, wherein the loyal viewers will get to see how Chandni will break her marriage with Siddharth. The viewers of the show are eager to see the love confession coming from either Raj, Arjun or Chandni, which will eventually stop Chandni from marrying Siddharth. Well, a love confession certainly will not come, but the viewers can see a huge drama, of course. Just when Chandni and Siddharth will be about to take Firas, Chandni will walk out of the marriage. Frustrated about Raj not confessing that he is Arjun, Chandni will decide to take things in her hand and will stop her marriage from happening. However, Siddharth will get angry at Chandni and will tell her that he does not deserve this after waiting for her for 2 long years. All this will lead to Siddharth pointing a gun at Chandni and asking her to come and marry him. Oh my god. However, Raj will be Chandni's savior and he will stop Siddharth from forcefully marrying Chandni. He will tell Siddharth that he will give him a huge sum of money in return to him sparing Chandni. All this will create a very chaotic ambience in the wedding hall. Siddharth will, however, vow to get back at Chandni in some way or other. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.